Your Atlantean superhero Jason Momoa is visiting India on December 14th. Yes, you are hearing us right. No, this is not an announcement for a physical visit which he is making, but definitely he is coming India on December 14th through his film Aquaman. But wait, what all we know is that Aquaman is getting released on 21st of December this year, right? But makers have changed their mind and India is having this movie release 1 week prior to US. Well, this is something really big. This news first came from the film trade analyst Taran Adarsh, who revealed the release date on Twitter, saying that, mark the date, Aquaman will release in India on 14th of December 2018, 1 week before its US release. Well, we must say that it doesn't need any introduction further, as Aquaman trailer got many hits by its fan. It features Jason Momoa along with Oscar-winning star Nicole Kidman as Queen Atlanta, Amber Heard as Mera, and Patrick Wilson as Om. Jason Momoa has already rose his fame through HBO's Game of Thrones. Tells the story of an Aquaman as he's born of an Atlantean queen and a human father. When perils befall Atlanta, he is required to return to the waters in search of his home and identity, as per HD. As we said, this trailer has already grabbed many eyeballs and now it is set to be released in India before US 1 week. That is on 14th of December 2018, my friends. Book your tickets in advance. In India, it is getting released in 4 of the languages, which is Hindi, English, Tamil and Telugu. Isn't the news is big? Yes, I'm sure. Stay hooked with Hollywood Pulse for such great and fastest news of Hollywood.